Just before we begin, I know that a lot of you will struggle with insomnia that watch me. You know, it's a good reason why a lot of people watch ASMR. I've struggled with it myself. So I have a great suggestion for you. There's a brilliant podcast on Spotify and Apple Podcasts. The title of this podcast is Shorty's Mental Health Chat. In his recent podcast, he's gone into great depth about insomnia. Sunday's going to be tips, giving you tips on, you know, how to deal with it, how it can get better for you. And in the future, he's going to be doing podcasts on other mental health issues, like anxiety, etc. I think it'd be great if you go and check that out. And let's get into the video. Oh dear, it's been a tough day. I can't wait to have my tea. Ring, 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 ring. I am a mobile. I'm a phone. That bloody phone again. I bet it's them scammers who ring you when you're having your bloody tea and ask you all silly questions. Bloody hell, just trying to have me bloody tea. Trying to have me bloody tea, eh? What are you doing ringing at this time?
Oh, of course I knew you was having your tea. I make sure to ring at 6 o'clock every night because I know that's when you're having your tea. I've just got a few quick questions for you that, you know, it'll only take a minute of your time. I don't care if you say no, I'm going to ask you them, and you're a really nice guy, so you'll listen to them. Can I have all your money? Oh, sorry, I forgot to do it on the phone. Can I have all your money? Can I have it by next Tuesday? How many days a week do you take your bins out? Do you have a wife? You do. Can I go on a date with her? Does she have any friends? Can I go on a date with them? Do they have any friends? Can I go on a date with them? Do they have any mothers? Can I go on a date with them? Is that £7,532,733 in my bank account yet? Splendid.
In your bank account now, the £7 million. Do you think I'm some kind of mug? I'll tell you where that money's going, because it's not real. It's going right up your backside. See you later, and don't ring this number again.